our intelligence agencies have made public that the Netherlands, like the Czech Republic and a number of other European countries, have been the target of cyber attacks originating from countries like China, like Russia and other countries. This, in our opinion, doesn't mean that it should be impossible to do business with companies from China or Russia or any other country. So no complete ban on doing business. The Netherlands nor the Czech Republic are enthusiastic about the upcoming Brexit. Both our countries are strongly trade focused and have open economies and will therefore experience significant negative effects. However, both our countries are well prepared.
Well,